France has decided to reintroduce Schengen border checks with neighbouring countries. In this video, we talk about what will this mean for those crossing the border into France.
But first, we want to thank you for joining us. Find us on all the other social media channels. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that bell to get notified when we release a new video. We also appreciate your likes and comments below, as it helps to support our channel. Oh, and don't forget to check out our website at immigrationandmigration.com. This video is brought to you by IAM. We believe that travel improves and inspires you and the people around you. We help you travel by providing services which overcome barriers and frameworks that simplify and enrich your experience. We just happen to be immigration lawyers. So reach out to your IAM visa coordinator when you're ready for your adventure, or already on one and would like some assistance.
Starting from November 1, 2024, France will reintroduce border checks at its Schengen zone borders, impacting six countries: Luxembourg, Belgium, Germany, Switzerland, Spain, and Italy. This measure will be in place until April 1, 2025, with the French government citing concerns over terrorism and irregular migration as the driving forces behind the decision. Travelers from outside the Schengen zone will not notice any difference in entry procedures. Passport checks for non-Schengen arrivals, as well as the 90-day rule for non-EU nationals, will remain the same. Additionally, passengers flying to France from other Schengen countries not included in the six affected, such as flights from Sweden to France, will not experience any new border procedures. Land, air, and sea travel between France and its six neighbouring Schengen countries will now face increased scrutiny. However, it is expected that road travellers, especially those crossing by car or bus, will be the most affected. Cross-border commuters, known as frontaliers, are expected to experience the most significant impact, especially those commuting to work from Luxembourg or Switzerland. Luxembourg's Prime Minister has already expressed concerns about the disruption this may cause for cross-border workers. However, air and sea travellers are expected to face fewer delays compared to those using land routes. What are your thoughts on this issue? Talk to us in the comments section below. If you have plans to travel, check out the deals we have found in the description box below. If you need assistance with a visa to Europe, the UK, or the US, including help with securing your travel arrangements, IAM can help. For visa advice, contact your IAM visa coordinator.
If you'd like to get more info on travel, visas, immigration, and citizenship, head over to immigrationandmigration.com for more free content. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for more travel and visa updates.